Hello and welcome back to Python 2020. In this video, we will see how to apply group by sum on pandas column. Okay, we will perform the group by sum on single column and we will perform group by sum on multiple columns as well using Python pandas. So let's get started. Here is my data. You can focus on these two columns or two, three columns like sales, quantity, discount and profit, because I am going to use same in my code. So this is the project in which we have done the group by count also. Now let me add a new file and then click to rename the file here. Pandas group by sum. Okay, and then the first thing that we have to import pandas. Shift enter to run. And then we have to load the data into a variable. Now let me check if data is loaded successfully in the data frame or not. So now data is already loaded into pandas data frame and I have printed only first two lines to see the data is available or not. Okay, and then the last columns are here, sales, quantity and profit. All right. Our next point is that we have to group this pandas data frame and we have to get the sum, or if we want to get the sum of all the values in a column in pandas data frame, then we can use group by sum. Okay, let me run this now. Shift enter. So you can see how much sale have been happened in the Alabama and then all the other columns also. Now if I want to, there is no header on this, so if I want to get the header on the group by output column, then I have to just do a small change here, set index as false, and then you can run the same column again. Then you have state and sales. So to put the header on the group by output column, you have to use index as false. So now we have to see that how to do group by sum on multiple columns. For that we will be using the quantity column out of the data. So here is the quantity column, you can see, and then you can see discount and then you can see profit also. So we are going to use aggregate function to perform group by sum. So here is that state and city and then aggregate of quantity with sum and then profit. So both the things we will see. Now let's run this code. So you can see that we have grouped the data frame with multiple columns and then we have the sum of quantity and profit for each city here. All right, so let me minimize the output so that you can see the entire code on one screen. So you have entire code on your screen to perform group by sum on one column and perform group by sum on multiple columns using pandas data frame. Thank you very much for your time.